How far down do you cut daffodils? When cutting daffodils, it is important to leave at least one-third of the stem intact. This ensures that the bulb has enough energy to regenerate and bloom again next year. To cut them, use sharp and clean scissors or shears. Snip the stem at a 45-degree angle to prevent water from pooling on the cut end. This will help the flowers last longer in a vase.